like Hyderabad, where there is lot of traffic on the road and chances that vital evidences are lost in case there is a delay in collection of evidence. These 17 vehicles, equipped with professionally trained people and equipped with all modern gadgets, will reach the scene at the earliest and provide a link between the scene of crime, the investigating officer and the court. This bridge will be covered by this highly professional group of officers who will be manning our 17 vehicles. I take this opportunity to compliment all the team members who have undergone 2 to 3 months of training at specialized agencies, and I'm sure it will help us, the city police, to serve our citizens, the people of Hyderabad, in a more effective and in a more professional way. Thank you so much.